Hey guys, how's it going? It is My Different Username here, and we are actually not recording the bed today. We're actually in my room. I'm on my computer. Believe it or not, I actually just finished up doing a live stream on Twitch, which if you guys haven't heard about, I actually do a bunch of streams on Twitch where I basically design my gun on my computer because I do it through this, you know, program called Lego Digital Designer. Afterwards, I get all the parts for it. I order them online, bring them home, build them, you know the rest. But guys, if anything, I wanted to share this video just to let you guys know that I'm sorry about how long things have been taking to make. I've actually been currently working on 5 different projects right now. You can see them on the screen. And basically, I've been working on them all on the same time, and it's just been really kind of getting to me. So I at least wanted to get something out as far as content for you guys, so I figured I'd upload one of the streams. In this stream, I was actually working on the M16, and we almost get it done. I actually get the outside parts of it done, but the internal stuff hasn't been made yet. It will be made one day, but that's, you know, depending on if I either stream it next Friday to get it done, or if I just get it done on my own time. Right now though, if you guys want, you can watch the stream here and see what they're like, and if you do like it, give it a follow. If you don't, that's okay. Just let me know in the comments down below. So guys, have fun with the stream, and thanks for watching. Alright, cool. So we should be live now. What's up everybody? Blah, 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 blah. I swear I suck at this all the time. What's going on, guys? Okay, L, there's no way. Yes, you are. Oh yeah, no, I'm live. I'm live. Sorry about that. I had to set up a recording / streaming session, so it took a little bit. For May, dude, what is up? Oh, dude, everyone's coming in. Hey, what's up, guys? What's going on, guys? Yes, we're gonna be working on the M16 today. Hello from Holland, dude. What is up? What is up, everybody? We got T-Ham in here. Oh, dude, don't be upset about missing Wednesday's stream. It's all good. Yo, what is up, everybody? For me, I already said your name, man. Come on. Getting a little greedy on me, dude. We even have a host. Guys. Hey, want to hear a joke? Yeah, sure, why not? Is this really your first time on Twitch? Well, dude, welcome by. Welcome by. I'm actually trying to get more people to, you know, hop along with the whole Twitch game. Here. Since we got a good amount of people in here, I figured we can just start off already. So guys, check this out. This is what I've done with the M16A1 so far. I know you remember last Friday, we were just trying to figure out how to get the handguard done. But like, check it out. Check out what we got going on now. It's definitely a lot different now, isn't it? Sorry, I didn't hear if there was an ad. Oh, yeah, no, it's all good, dude. Yeah, I didn't know that. I can never tell when the ads play. Honestly, that's all Twitch, not me. Try pronouncing my name, though. Oh, man. Pass. Sorry. Kyle, that looks awesome. Dude, thank you. Yeah, it's actually practically already done. So, like, check this out. I want to show some new things I did. I actually created a new way to, like, make the front sight. I mean, it's, like, sort of a modified way of how to make the front sight. From what I normally make, I have this muzzle brake here that I like kind of put together, but I'm not sure if I'm sold on it yet. It kind of looks cool, but I'm not sure if it's like quite that great. So not too sure about that. This receiver though is, I like it. I like the way it's looking. It's looking pretty good. And I'm super happy with how the front sights turned out. Check this out, or not the front sights, just the sights in general. To me, I think this like looks good enough as a sight picture. And I actually made the carry handle 3 studs wide, which I've never done before, but I've always been conflicted when it comes to making it either 4 studs wide or 2 studs wide, so I think I'm just going to go with the simple 3. And I think it looks good, honestly. I think it looks pretty nice. Make a red dot sight? Man, I wish I could, but the M16A1 here doesn't even have, like, Picatinny rails, so I can't even make a front sight, really, which, it's a little unfortunate, but hey, at least it's going to look great. Also, check this out. This is my attempt of the triangular handguard, in case any of you guys were wondering. I'm thinking it doesn't look too bad, and if Nick's in here, Nick Brick, if you're in here, dude, I just want to let you know that, like, I'm definitely keeping your idea for the handguard in mind. This is just a, you know, how do I say it? This is just a placeholder. This is just a placeholder handguard right now. This probably will not end up being a final. I'm going to try to attempt to make your design here soon. So It's just a matter of putting the pieces together in real life to see if the physics all work and stuff. But yeah, guys, this is what I got so far. We're almost done. It's just a matter of getting the receiver fully built, as well as the charging handle and the bolt system all together, and then just fill in the stock, and then we should be good. Your favorite gun? Dude, nice. Oh, what? Oh, no, I don't know what's going on there. But yeah, guys, welcome to the stream and stuff. I hope you guys are having a good day. Man, I don't like... I don't like the music, really. Sorry about the music, guys. Like, I'm trying something new because I'm trying to, like, make the sounds not be, like, copyrighted and stuff. Because I actually have plans on what I'm going to do with the stream. Like, I can't say yet, but I have some ideas going. Anyway, let's just get going on this. You know, I've been talking for too long. I gotta stop doing that. It's a really bad habit. Okay, so if I have pieces like there and... Alright, cool. But yeah, like this is it's a pretty good day. You know, I'm feeling great. I'm feeling nice and energized. I'm feeling nice and energized, and I'm just ready to like just, you know, get this gun done, if anything. Oh, you know what? I didn't need to do that. Okay. Let's see. I think I can do something like this. Oh, wait. No. I could do something better than that. Is that... Yeah, that's what I thought. 1x8 right there. Put it there. Awesome. Now, I'm gonna keep these pieces right here. And I kind of just realized I need to get rid of that. Get rid of this. And I'm using these rails to kind of keep the bolt into place when it like moves along the track, because I have plans on what to do with the receiver. I didn't announce it yet, but here, I'll just hint it a little bit. Notice how there's a pin right there and a pin right there, and it goes completely through. All right, just keep note of that. I'm not going to say exactly what's going to happen, but just keep note of that feature. Just for the sake of it. Yeah, I'm going to read some comments in a little bit because I'm kind of curious about how your guys' day is going. Do you print with a 3D printer? Oh, dude, I wish. I honestly wish. Getting some homemade nachos for the stream? Dude, nice. Thank you, Cider. Really appreciate it. Field strip, baby. Dude, I love it. I'm loving the energy here, guys. Keep it up. If I ever fall flat, just slap me around. Just, you know, give me a good old 1-2, you know, just to keep me awake. I'm not really happy with the song choice. Trust me, I wish I could change the music, but trying to avoid copyrighted music, which is kind of unfortunate, but it be what it be, you know. So hopefully it's good enough. If not, though, I can try to find something else, hopefully. But yeah, I'm definitely like not into this kind of stuff. I haven't seen anyone answer how their day's going yet. Stop doing that dad and bae thing, please. Was it something I said? Did I say something? I'm heavily sorry. If I said something. I want to, like, do that. Is that... I need to see the... Right now, I'm trying to make this, like... It's got a weird, like, ejector port area. I think I need to actually extend it down just slightly more. Or I could just do this. I think I'm just going to simply do this. Yeah, I think we can go with that. That should work. here. So far, day's been good, pretty good, and it's a bit cool right now. Yo, that's great to hear, actually. Glad to hear that. Mine's good. How's your week been? So, I had a really bad day Wednesday, but I'm over it now. I feel a lot better. I actually just shot the PUBG short yesterday, so that's awesome. I can't wait until that's out. And I'm hoping it's funny, because if it's not funny, then that was just a huge waste of my time. And honestly, I'm just going to say now I apologize in the meantime, because I really hope it was funny. I guess it really depends on how well I edit the video and stuff, but you know, it's like, how much can you do with like a PUBG short? You know, it's like, I'm just gonna hopefully did a good job. I'm hoping. All right, so we gotta add the I forgot what it's called again. It's like a I'm forgetting what it's called. This part right here. Shoot, I'm gonna get in so much trouble now. Kyle doesn't know the name of that one gun part. Man, he sucks. Guess who's here? Me, Valentino. What is up, my dude? Dude, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a great day. Man, you guys are killing it with the followers. You guys are killing it with like all the follows. I gotta read those in like a little bit. Just gotta take a moment though to like get this design going. You know what I'm saying? That be looking sexy, Kyle? Dude, thank you, man. Thank you. I think it looks... I mean, it's a pretty good start. I mean, we only need to finish up so much. We just need to make the mechanism on the inside. Which is going to be kind of hard. Because, I have an idea of what I can do with this top area. But, like, I'm kind of limited by how many pieces I want to put down and stuff. We'll figure it out, though. We'll figure it out. Hey man, where do you buy the pieces? So I actually go onto a third-party website. I don't use Lego.com. I use this website called BrickLink.com. I also use BrickOwl.com. There are different third-party websites where you can go around and like just buy a bunch of Lego bricks from you know just regular consumers like you and me. It's nothing like corporate or anything. It's just you know basically some dude in Washington happens to sell like 5 pieces of the one piece you need. You can buy them from him, expect them to come in a good week or so. Not a bad system, but sometimes it does take a really, really, really long time for pieces to come out. I wish it didn't, but it is what it is. Here, I'm going to check something real quick because I'm kind of curious. Just like looking up... Because I haven't built the AR-styled system in such a long time that I'm kind of curious how I did it in the past. I'm just looking at like an old video and stuff because I'm hoping I did a somewhat good-looking system. Oh, I just did something like that? Okay. I wasn't sure. I wasn't sure, actually. Here, let's move this camera down a little bit. I tend to like sink into my seat. I don't mean to, though. Matt's God? Is that your name? Matt's God? I hope that's your... Oh, dude, Bryce, thank you for the link, my dude. Really appreciate it. Alright, trying to think. Alright. Yeah. I'm thinking, where does it start? Kind of starts, like, right above the trigger group here, so... Whoops. I'm thinking... Take those out... Probably take you out too. Take you out to the ball game. And I'm thinking I'm gonna have to cut this guy down too, actually. I'm a little worried because it's like the system itself actually kind of goes into the gun a little bit. Oh, that's right. I forgot. Okay. So I'm trying a new system out. So it's like normally I don't use these slopes to build like the sides of the weapon. Normally I build the sides up like using, actually like these types of pieces right here, these inverted angled bricks. But I'm trying to do something different to give the gun a more sleek look. Because dude, the M16A1 is super sleek. Like, can't fail that kind of system. So, gotta give it the love it deserves. Right now I'm just trying to think how I can add this kind, this like type of system. So, let's think. All you guys are like killing with the follows. I gotta check them out in a little bit. Zombies Boy. He doesn't play Black Ops 2 anymore. I used to play it also until I played CSGO. Mm. The only thing I've ever built out of Lego is a butterfly knife, and I lost it in my house. Oh, how do you lose something like that? Gotta take care of your Legos more, my dude. Oh, that was cheesy. Lol. Not even. That wasn't cheesy, dude. I can't think of anyone who can say that they hate the M16A1. I can think of a lot of people who say they hate the M16, but not the A1, dude. The A1 is sick. Just checking up on stuff. Okay, how can I do this? How did I do it before? What I did was I took, I basically made something like this. Trying to make it for you guys so you can see what I'm trying to figure out. So I made something like this. And what I did was... Oh, I kind of remember what I did now. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. So I took something like this. Put a flat piece on it. I'm not sure how long to make it, but I know that's kind of like how I did it, how I'll be doing it. Putting the system together and stuff. Now I did like a piece like this, and I'm thinking, might need to edit that a little bit, but let's try to see if I can do... I think maybe it starts there. Let's see. Not quite sure. I haven't done this in kind of a long time, so, you know, cut me some slack, guys. I'm gonna figure it out, though. Worst case scenario, I can always use that, so. Right now, I'm just trying to find the one piece that can be hinged along that. Is it here? I have a weird feeling it might be here. That's not it, but it's close to what the piece looks like. And yeah, this is basically how I just design all my guns. I just use this Lego Digital Designer program and... Oh, it's right here. Okay. I'm kind of being blind. It was like in a really easy spot to find. Alright, so yeah, that doesn't get in the way of anything going on here. And then I just take this. And I'm thinking I might need to bring it up a little bit. Like, I won't be able to equip anything yet if I... There we go. Alright, there we go. So, something like this, but I'm thinking, yeah, I think it has to go out the other way. There we go. Let's try to zoom in because I need to get this a little precise so I can just, yeah, something like that. So do something like this, and then I was gonna bring it in a little bit. There we go. We got it going, and it still clears it. Awesome. That's cool. And then I have an idea of what we can try to fit in there, so I'm gonna do this. Actually, this is a really cool technique to do. I like doing something like that. So it looks like I deleted it, but in all reality I just hit it. I made it go invisible so I can just clear my sight and like look through here. But yeah, that's a cool technique I like doing on here. It goes about maybe like one more. It's kind of like that. All right, cool. Man, I don't know how I feel about the music. I'm so sorry, guys. But it's, you know, something. I need a little something, you know. Yeah, so I like the angle it's kind of going at, but I noticed that these pieces are getting in the way. So I'm thinking, let's clear that one out. I think I'm going to leave that, actually. And I'm thinking, is it because of Fortnite? Oh, is this because of Fortnite? What? Is the M16 in Fortnite? I wouldn't know, actually. I actually don't play Fortnite, but I have been playing PUBG, and they're... I'm not going to say they're similar, because I'm going to start a flame war, but, you know, I get my Battle Royale fixed, basically, with PUBG. Is it in here? I'm just trying to find a solid version of the... Oh, there it is. Found it. Doesn't look like... It looks like I can get... I'm so close to having that, but it doesn't look like it's quite there. Alright, so I'll keep it like that. So this is okay. Oh god, I think I had a piece of food on my face that whole time. And no one said anything. I had a piece of food on my face that entire time and no one even said a word. Like, guys, I swear. Betraying me. Why you do this to me? I thought we had something. So I can't put anything there, but I can put something there. But I'm not sure if I can keep building up. So I'm going to try something like this. Okay, so I'm surprised. Look at this. It's like clipping. You can kind of tell it's kind of clipping, but I'm surprised that the program's not freaking out over it. So I'm just going to leave it alone. Just gonna leave that there. Yo, we got another host in here. Looks like Darth Oil? Nice name. Kind of. Thank you for the host, my dude. I really appreciate it. All right, so now that we have this going, I'm thinking to myself that we can where's that 1x6 right there? Oh shoot, I can't do that, but I can do that. Okay. Oh, we got another host in here? What? Nian Kim Jung. Oh, wow. Okay. Thank you for the host. I really appreciate it. Gonna have to leave that there. Gotta leave enough space for all that stuff. Can I? I'm not sure if I can. I'm not sure if it will let me. Let's see what I can do here. Yeah, let's bring that all back. Yeah, I can build up that area at least. Oh, I can at least put this here, I think. Like this piece down. Shoot, it's just a little too high, so maybe I can just put this down instead? I hope I can. Yes, awesome, cool. At least I got something down, which is sick. Alright. Put this down. There we go. I wonder, will that clear over this? I'm not sure. I'm gonna figure this out. It does, awesome. And could I? I can. Awesome, cool. Do I like that though? I think I'm gonna build up here too, actually. Like, so basically I'm gonna take like this piece down here. Oh yeah, I actually need that piece there. Shoot, that kinda sucks. Oh, do you know what I actually wanna try? Here. This might look a lot better if I tried this. Yeah, alright. And then I can try something like this, please? Would that work? Come on. Attach, you can do it. It won't attach. I'm trying to like attach a little piece there. I don't think it wants to though. That sucks. Yeah, it doesn't want to let me. Alright. Well, I'm actually wondering. Well, it looks a little off if I did that. I think I'm just going to stick with this flat instead. I was trying to do a 1x4, but it doesn't look like it was working out all that well, so I'm just going to stick with that. Alright. I like how all my friends like text me when I start streaming, but before that, nah, nothing. Nothing at all, swear. It is how it is. I love your channel? Dude, thank you. Good evening from Germany. Yo, what is up? What is up? Have you tried extending a diagonal piece underneath, maybe? if that makes sense. Oh, no, I know what you mean. I actually kind of... I can't do that because I have this brick in the way, but if I could, like, I would totally do that. But there's a reason this brick is here, like, both these bricks, actually. It does make sense why those are there. You guys will definitely see later when I actually make the video. Like, those are definitely there for a reason. All right, let's think. I always feel like somebody touching my spaghetti. Oh, no, dude. I think that meme is dead. We got to move on to the next thing right now, which, like, currently on February 2nd is, like, this number 15 Burger King foot lettuce. Like, dude, I don't know why, but that meme's been, like, rolling around all over the place. It might die soon. It might die soon, but, hey, you know, it was fun while it lasted. All right, I have an idea. Right here, we will... Seriously. Okay, really. My phone's just like... Oh, that's not really blowing up too much, but... I keep hearing it. I want to, like, answer, but I can't, so... It kind of sucks. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Would it be weird if I... Oh, it kind of would be. I want to try this. I just want to see if, like... If it would be weird to add something like this? Probably might be. Oh no, that's not what I meant at. Oh, actually, I'm glad I kind of remembered to do that. I forgot I needed to put this guy there. So that was a good mistake, actually. A mistake that actually worked. Just like me. No one clipped that. Do you know what I'm almost... Okay, I'm kind of curious. I'm thinking, let's remove one of the plate pieces. Move that up, if it will let me. Okay, it does. Alright. Yeah, now that that's cleared, put a 1x4 in there, if it will let me. How are you okay with that? Oh, it's not a... Duh, it's a 1x3. Please? Please? 1x3? Is it a 1x3? Yeah, it is. Oh, there we go. Alright, cool. Now I'm going to take a 1x4 plate. Come on. I feel like this could work. Come on. Oh, what? You're telling me that doesn't work? What about a 1x3? Oh, well, that works. Oh, I think I can kind of see why it doesn't want the other one, but all right. I'm thinking maybe just do something like this too. Come on, a 1x2. Come on, work with me here. I know I can fit a 1x2 there. You're being a little ridiculous. Come on, here, let's try this. Why won't it fit? Oh, there you go. Now it works. Alright, I'm thinking add this there. Will that fit? That should fit. Come on. God, this is... Man, isn't LEGO Digital Designer so great? Oh, it doesn't want to take it. Come on. Whatever. I know it probably won't take this then, right? Come on, at least recognize it. Yeah, it won't take it. I feel like in real life I can fit a slope in there, but just for now we'll leave it alone. So we got this going. It's looking okay. Actually, the fact that this cleared, I have an idea for this. I'm thinking to myself, please, I hope this works at least. Ooh. Yeah, there we go. At least that clears. Cool. Not bad. I feel like that area could be a lot. Okay, I feel like that clears it though. Why wouldn't the... Here, I want to try something real quick. Because this looks a little... Oh, that's right, that piece. I'm such an idiot sometimes. I forget, like, the things I set up myself. Although, I almost wonder if I could... I'm going to leave this the way it is, but I think I can fix that when I actually build it later. Here, let me read some comments. It has a few limitations when it comes to illegal techniques, but hey. LDD sounds like a program made to frustrate. It is. It really is. Sometimes it just does, like, miracles, and you're just like, it, like, takes you away. You're just like, whoa, what? Did that just really work out? And then there's moments where it just, like, kind of screws you over, and you're like, oh, all right, thanks. I'm thinking I made that a little too... There we go. Now, I want to take... Oh, no, it was actually here. All right, take something like this, build it out a little bit more. Yeah, to like there. Maybe a little bit more. Yeah, that's okay. I think that's perfect. So take it out to that, and then from this point, we can add something like this piece here. Attach it like so. And now to add that teardrop, it's like, oh, what's the piece called again? I'm like always forgetting. I don't mean to though, but I'm always forgetting this. It's like a... I have an idea of what it is, but I don't want to say because I'm really worried I could be just completely wrong and I don't want to get in trouble. I want to get in trouble with the chat. The chat's going to beat me up if I'm not careful. All right, cool. Set that up. Put that... there. What was it just connecting to? There's like nothing there. All right, well, anyway, there it is. I could probably look a lot better. Maybe there's a way to make that look a little bit better. I'm gonna look for a solution. I don't know what this piece is, but I kind of want to use it. I'm gonna throw that down just in case. Let's sync. Hate the song. I hate it. Alright. It's all good. It's all good. Ooh, I could also use that, possibly. That's a good one to use, too. I did have an idea for another one, though, that I'm just trying to look for. I don't think it'd be there. Or there. Or there, actually. Huh. Here, I'm gonna try these ones first. How you guys doing in the chat, though? Let me check up again one more time. Ree, you are Trubla? What is the gun that is the next video being uploaded soon? So, technically the next gun is the PRB from Rainbow Six Siege, and I'm gonna be making the Luisone version with Kavera. But that video has been kind of taking a while, so I'm actually making a PUBG video in the meantime, so you guys aren't waiting so long for the next video, because I am really sorry about how long it's been taking to get videos out, but trust me, guys, I've been really busy lately. All right, won't lie, I kind of like the way the one toothpiece looked. I think it looked kind of cool, actually. I can mess with that. I think it looks cool. I'm cool with that. Hey dad. Hi son. CSGO is better than Six Siege? I don't know. I like how people are always still doing the better thing. It's like, this is better than this. It's like, can they both be good? Nope. They have to, one has to be bad, the other one has to be good. Okay, alright, I see how it is. Alright, let's think. Yeah, see, this is what I was kind of worried about right here. Because I'm thinking to myself, I got to set up something like this. I think I could put something down like that, take a jumper plate, throw that there. Okay. I got some jumper plates here too with like some pieces on the top as well. Although I'm thinking to myself, maybe probably get rid of those just for the meantime, because I might have a different idea in mind on what to do exactly. Take that, put that there. I'm also gonna do the same thing with you as well. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you there the way you are. Oh, that's all built up. So that means, I think that's a just, yeah, that was just a 1x2. I'll just replace that with a 1x6 real quick. Same thing over here, just a 1x2. Awesome. So now that's all filled in. Now to kind of fill up this top portion. I'm probably going to have to handle like how to make this magazine and bolt catch and all that stuff like work in a little bit. But I mean, if not, I do it on stream, but just not sure if I'm going to be able to do it or not. That's the only issue. It's just the matter of can I do it? And if I can, then, oh, dude, we're just set. I don't think. What do I know? I don't know anything. I don't know anything about anything. Okay, take a 1x10 here, please. There you go. It figured it out, guys. Give a round of applause to LDD. It figured it out. And then everyone just starts clapping hysterically. It's like a match. Look how huge this ejector looks so far. I gotta really cut this down by a lot. Also, I was planning on making the ejector here be spring loaded just like the real gun itself. I just realized that. Does that look weird? That kind of looks weird. Yeah, that does kind of look a little weird because you have this and then this is not really all that aligned, actually. Probably should be a little lower. I think it's sitting up too high, actually. Huh. I didn't really realize it, but when you look at it from far away, it doesn't really look that great. Huh. That's odd. I'm just gonna do this real quick. Alright, cool. Oh god, I got hit with an advertisement. No! I can still see the chat though, which is good. Yeah, I can see the chat though, which is great. I'm trying to think. I think I need to lower this. Lower it by, I want to say at least one stud. So, it's like, I'm going to have to do this, which is going to kind of suck. I'm going to have to do something like that, and then take all these pieces here and just drop them down. And, nope, did not mean to do that. Gonna have to like take all that out. Could I just do this? Come on. Yeah, that is not making it easier. Wait, did it go above? Why did you go above? I didn't tell you to go above. Yeah, using this software is a nightmare, but man, does it really help out when it comes to just like getting basic designs of, oh, if I build like this, will it look good down? Because, man, it really does that super well, which is always great. So right now I'm, like, trying to build kind of, like, the whole system out of it. And I think I'm going to actually group this. I think I'm cool with, like, how this looks as its own design. It's just a matter of getting it to work with the rest of the gun. That's the biggest deal. So I think I'm going to take this and I'm going to group it, meaning that now that I have it grouped, I can just click one button and the entire selection is made, so I don't have to worry about grabbing individual pieces, which is really helpful. Oh, here. No, just take it down. So now that that's all saved, maybe I can do this? I'm gonna try to do this again. Hopefully it works. Oh, gee. All right. So take something like this, and then maybe I can like throw like a little roof tile piece on here. All right. Hopefully that works. I'm gonna remove it though, because I'm a little worried that it's not gonna quite work. Like initially, probably won't. Actually, probably honestly won't. So here, I'm just gonna do this. All right, cool. So where's that? Just grab it. All right, now I've taken this and I've just lowered it a little bit. It looks a little bit better. It's actually more aligned with the rest of the gun now, which is a good thing. That's a good thing. That is a good thing indeed. What is this piece here? All right, cool. I want to take a 1x3 and put that there. Or does it not want me to? Oh, duh. It's off by half a stud, so I actually need to do that. Yeah, that's good. My god. Who here listens to dubstep still? By the way, just out of curiosity, who does? I'm not gonna make fun of you or anything. It's just like I used to when I was in high school. What am I missing? I'm missing something. Something is not quite right. God, there's like something on my face. It's awful. What am I? Oh, okay. This will make it a lot easier. Cause I'm like trying to make miracles happen here. Where did that piece even go? Why can't I put down anything? Why can't I put that down now? That's odd. It won't let me put the piece down anymore. But I enjoy Chill Step more right now. Yeah, no, I just picked up the first playlist I found. Like, I wasn't looking for anything too specific, but, yeah, so I apologize for that. I'll probably be a little bit better setup next time, though, so sorry about that. Did it move? Oh, whoops, not that one. I'm just gonna do that, I guess. I think it moved out of place, but I don't think it did, so that's kind of weird. Like, what is it doing? It won't even let me put a piece there now. Like, yeah, what's happening? I can't even put a piece down anymore. Yeah, I put a piece down there. God, what happened? What did I mess up on? Didn't that used to go there? I think I'm just being stupid. I mean, okay. You don't need to beat me up. I know I'm being stupid, but I'm confused by my stupidity right now. Does that go there? Okay, so that goes there. I'm gonna assume that went there and this all went there. Yeah, I'm gonna assume that's what happened. And then could I put it back to its normal area? Yeah, so I'm guessing I just made a mistake somewhere, because that's a little odd. And do I need to put another piece down there? God, yeah, I'm very, very confused. I think I don't know what I did. I don't know what I did to confuse myself so much. I swear, breathing confuses me half the time though, so maybe it's just me. Alright, cool. We should be good. We ended up with an extra piece somehow. I must have made a mistake somewhere. I'm just like not aware of it at the moment though. Now we're just all we need to do now is just build this up, take a 1x3, put that there. It's cool when you actually make a selection like this, you can see the outline of all the other pieces getting selected too, because it's not like they're gone, they're still there, they've just been Invisibled. Invisible-eyed. You know what? I'm not even gonna lie. I think I almost like the look of it. Like that. Because it's just staying at the same angle and stuff. Oh. Okay. That's where that... So what? Was that... Did I accidentally swap out the two pieces? Maybe I wasn't supposed to have... That is so... No, that piece was there. This is odd. This is so odd, but now I definitely know that this piece goes... Come on. There. And then earlier, I had this kind of setup. Here. I had this kind of setup earlier. Oh, boy. I wonder if, like, Twitch chat is, like, yelling at me because I just couldn't get it. Like, I'm seriously wondering. So what's going on here? Is this a virtual kit or, like, a custom anyone care to explain? Okay, so this is LEGO Digital Designer. Seriously, here. I'm just gonna, like, kind of, like, debunk this real quick. Let me save, by the way. I haven't even saved the entire time we've been streaming for 45 minutes. Here, I'm gonna do this real quick. Alright, right here. Got Google open. You just type three letters. You could type three letters, and right here you have a download link to the program. And dude, just like that, you're set. You got the program. It's free to download. You can download for Mac, PC, doesn't matter. You can use it, whatever. It's awesome. And yeah, it's super easy. You literally go into Google and you type three letters, LDD. Super nice. Oh man. Twitch chat went off track. Did it? I wasn't actually seeing it, so good on me, right? Feels bad for you guys though, because you have to deal with it. All right, let's finish like building here, because I kind of did want to like fill in this profile a little bit. Also, my nose is like kind of itchy, so I want to scratch it really badly. Then people are gonna say I'm like picking my nose though. Don't mess with me. Don't make fun of me, because I have a scratchy nose. Oh yeah, for anyone new who's here, so on, like, you know, around every Wednesday so far, I've been doing this thing where I, like, play games for you guys, you know, just for, like, fun. We chill, hang out, whatnot, talk. Maybe I can play with, like, some friends or whatever. It's been kind of a chill thing. That happens, like, around every Wednesday. Not a lot of people join, though, so I'm kind of, like, going to myself, do people really want this? I don't know, just like a thought, but like, shoot. Oh, I have an idea on how to make this look just like slightly better, because it's looking a little too flat for me personally. So thinking do something like this. Maybe something like this, yeah. If not, I could drop this down a little bit lower and it might look a little bit better. I just want to try this because it might fix it up a little bit. It's looking a little just too flat there. For the ejection port. Thinking kind of like something like this. Oh. Oh, we have another follower. I'll read all the follows in a sec. I don't know. That might be too much. Because I think it's sticking out a little too much. It shouldn't be sticking out much at all. It's actually a pretty flat area. But there's like a little bit of like something there. It's not completely flat. How about this? I can do this. Try something like this. Yeah, like something like that. That's a little bit better, I feel like. Looks a little... It's just slightly better. It just, like... It allows you to tell the difference between the top portion and, like, the ejection port area. If I could speak English, that'd be cool. Alright, not bad, not bad. Alright, cool. So we kind of have the outside build out. Now all we need to do from this point is, excuse me, I burped. Fill in the rest of the receiver area, then fill in the rest of the stock, and then the only thing to handle from this point would be to handle the inside of the gun, which would be the charging handle, which would be the bolt, the bolt release, the bolt catch on here, and then also the magazine release. Other stuff that's super simple to make, like the trigger system and safety system, has already been built, and it's actually inside this lower area, the lower receiver. Yeah, right now I want to get the cosmetics out of the way, though. If I could build a gun as good as you, or if I could build a gun as good as that, oh man, I'm sorry. But hey, welcome to the stream, dude. That handguard, though. Yeah, what do you guys think? It's a little bumpy, it's a little rough, but I did make the triangular, you know, M16 handguard, the Vietnam-era M16 handguard. I even had plans that when I make the final video, I had plans to also make the handguard. It's probably not available on the A1. I want to make sure it is first before I do it. But I did have plans to take, like, so basically you would remove this handguard and then put in place, you know, the one handguard that you see. I think it's only used on the M16A2, however, but here, check this out. M16 grenade launcher. Like, here, I want to show this. Like, basically that type of handguard. I was thinking of making something like that, maybe. But I think this is only available on the A2, so I need to think about it a little bit more. Oh well, just an idea. All right, so yeah, let's get these cosmetics done though, and then maybe if we have enough time, which, ooh, I'm not sure if I have enough time, but we'll definitely be able to like get kind of the internals out of the way, so you can kind of see how I maybe build bolts and stuff. But in case we don't, I did want to mention that, like, would this look? Here, why is that sticking out like that? Oh, that's probably why. Thinking if that's good though. Probably isn't. Actually, now that I think about it, the fact that it's kind of sunk in is kind of a bad look, so might need to stick that out. I think I'm gonna do this real quick, just to let myself know, like, hey, we need to work on that a little bit more. All right, anyway, let's see if we can fill up this area now. So I think I'd want to place like a piece like this down. Yeah, like something like this. Differentiate this from the top handguard just a little bit. So something like that. Take like something like a 2x3 and set that up like that. Then take a 2x4, put that there. Now, we'd want this hole to stay flush. It's supposed to run along the same buffer tube area, so I'm thinking to myself, I'm going to have to do something like this, where I flatten out that area. I take a 1x4 here, flatten this out as well. And then I have to apply it kind of like to this piece, so... I'm almost thinking to myself, doing something like this... Doing something like that as well. A 1x4. Nope. That's not how it works, LDD. That's not how it works. You don't just put a piece there and then just let it disappear because you felt like it. That's not how it works. You can't just do that to me. Oh, do you know what I am thinking, actually? Or I shouldn't have done that. Take that. There we go. Now, here we go. All right, cool. We got that set up. Now all we need to do is just set up a 1x2 roof tile piece here with a 1x1 right next to it. Copy that over on the other side. Cool. My voice is starting to give away. No. Please, voice, don't do this to me. Not now. How would that work, though? That's the thing. How would this part work? I'm thinking. A little part wants me to do this. It's going up too high. Here, so I'm actually gonna keep that all out. I'm thinking to myself, maybe like actually set up like a 1x3. Put that there. Then I'm gonna take like one of these sloped pieces. I'm going to put it right there. I'm going to copy it over onto the other side. And I'm thinking, okay, so maybe I can stick with the kind of like original design I was going with until I changed my mind. Because I thought I was going to be able to slope it out a little bit more, but it's not looking like I can really do that. And what's kind of cool about this is even though I'm designing this on the computer, nothing is final up until I actually like create the gun. So this gun could actually look drastically different from what I'm like making right now. Which is, for me, it's always like the kind of cool and fun part about it all. Just the fact that it's like, no matter what I do with my model on here, I can always change it up later if it doesn't, if it ends up not like working out too well design wise or just aesthetically not looking too good. I'm always worried about how my stuff looks whenever I make it. I don't like that. I don't like this. Oh, it's not looking, that's not looking good at all. Maybe if I fill it in, it'll look a little bit better. Wait, never mind. The charging handle is on top of the stock. Dad, the charging handle? What do you mean? I'm making the charging handle. Sorry about that. He's building the spot just below. Look at the real life model. It's actually connected to the to the carry handle. What are you talking about? Invincible. I mean, okay, I know I'm calling it a charging handle, but it what do you mean it's connected to the carry handle? I mean, it's like it runs through the carry handle, but it's not like connected to it. I do need to modify something here because if you guys look on the other side, the carry handle does, there is like a notch where you can actually like release it. This is how it would want to technically connect to like the carry handle. And what happens is you unlatch that and then it unlatches. By the way, in case you guys are wondering what the program is, it's World of Guns. It's on Steam. It's free to use for anybody. Anybody can go on, look it up, download it. And then from there, you can make literally like any gun you'd like. I just realized I kind of want to make this dark gray. Kind of just want to make that dark gray. I'll leave that alone. That kind of looks odd though. Maybe I'll just keep it that. So I'm not liking how this is looking already. I'm being dead serious. It doesn't really look that great. Oh man. Not really looking that great. So. Oh, yeah, it doesn't look good. That's the problem. I think I'm just going to... If anything, I want to definitely make sure that this thing looks, like, really good. And right now, like, that just, like, did not look good at all. So... I kind of wish I could see this without the whole piece there. I think the problem is I'm making it... Well, okay, I think another problem is, too, like, the stock's not on yet, so it doesn't, like, give the best, like, representation of what the stock could look like. So many people hosting and following, dude. Guys, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Seriously, I gotta read your names in a little bit. I'm just trying to figure this out, that's all. I'm thinking, since we're here, let's just build the stock up. Let's just build it up, and then maybe it might look a little bit better if I work with the stock too, because it has to work well with the stock too. I can't just like have it like doing its own thing and then make the stock later and it doesn't match. So we're just gonna worry about that. We're just gonna worry about that right now. And I'm thinking, let's maybe. Do something like this. Let's see. Is that 1, 2, 1, 2, buckle my shoe. Alright, so if that's the case, I'm gonna have to stop you there. Yep, that's gonna have to be how it ends. Oh. Forgot one piece. There we go. Cool. How we doing? Got a good hour in so far. That's not too bad. my sticky note fell. This is like normally what I use to like keep track of stuff. And I've had probably like build the M16 on here for like the longest time. I've been really busy though. Like I've been trying to get the Kavera short done. I've been trying to get this PUBG short out. I've just been doing a lot of stuff, guys. I'm really trying my hardest. It's not easy being cheesy. Here, I'm thinking, let's get rid of that stuff actually, because I kind of wanna do something like this actually. All right, just kind of put these base plates here into place. Come on. Work with me here. Work with me here, LDD. You really think I want to put that there? Come on. Then I want to take like pieces like this here. Run that along for a little bit. Same here. I know there are... Where's that piece? There's like a piece that's kind of like this, but it comes with like a little... Is it actually in here? Looking for a certain piece. I can't seem to find it. Well, the piece I'm talking about is this one. That is a real piece. You know, that right there. But I can't seem to find it. So I'm just going to just go with this, I guess. Although I know the piece exists. So, okay, come on. I swear, this program... Oh, it just does not want to work half the time. Oh, wait. Actually, let's do this. Take you out. Put you there. Put you there. Come on. All right, there we go. All right, sweet. Something like that. Something just super simple. You take something to, you know, support this piece here, like a 2x4. And then you just want to like repeat the process basically on the, to the other side. Nope. Right now I'm just filling in the stock, but once I fill in the stock, I feel like we can finish this like end of the receiver area and then the whole thing should be good at that point. Something doesn't feel right about the stock. Like, something just doesn't feel right. It feels like too much. I'm gonna let it slide for now, though. I'm gonna just fill this in because I know this top part's correct. I think I need to fix up the bottom part, though. It's looking a little too big. Now all we need to do is just fill this in. We're good. Really get it all smoothed out. It's looking pretty good so far. I mean, the top part. The bottom part was looking a little too big, though. A little too big for my liking. I mean, I don't know. What do you guys think so far of the build, though? I'm going to save real quick. What do you guys think so far, though? Car 98K? Yeah, I'll definitely make one soon. I just made the Springfield, though, so I don't think people would want to see a bolt-action rifle, like, right away. But, definitely will, like, make one soon. One of these days. Just don't know when. Someone's saying it looks perfect, but for me, I'm just thinking, like, there needs to be something done here with the stock. Like, something's just not... matching up too much. I'm not sure what it is. Just something doesn't feel too right. Maybe I'm just thinking that because it's... I don't know, actually. Let me see. Let me zoom this guy out a little bit. Oh, I don't know. It does, like, look pretty similar. Let's get, like, a side-by-side comparison so far. Maybe see if I'm, like... if I'm just crazy. Maybe I'm just crazy. It actually looks okay. It curves. Yeah, it does. Okay, so you're right. And that's probably what's bothering me is the fact that, yeah, it does technically, like, there's this slope, but there's, like, a little bit of a different sloping at this end. That's probably what I'm catching here, but, like, to get that kind of angle, I'm not sure what I'd have to do. It's the only issue with that. What if I made that go down? Would I get in trouble? I feel like I would get in a lot of trouble if I did that. We'll figure that out in a little bit. Oh yeah, the back plate does have like... Should probably set that up. Let's do this too. I'm thinking do something like this. All right, cool. Nice. All right, we got the back of the stock all built. Gotta make a sling mount. Just like, I think I'm going to make a sling mount just like how I did with the Springfield video, where it's just going to be that upside down technique with the sling, you know, it's more like a railing piece for like minifigs, but, oh man, it looks great as like a sling mount though. That was kind of gross. Okay. I think I know what I'm doing wrong here. I think I know what I'm doing wrong here, and I can just totally fix that. Also, I won't lie, I think I want to, like, push it in a little bit more. Like, I feel like the stock is a little too far out. I'm kind of thinking the stock's just, like, slightly too far out. I'm not going to lie. Yeah. Yeah, I'm almost, like, thinking it's, like, just a little too much. Let's see. I want to... Yeah, because that might be why this, like, feels kind of odd. Like, a little... Just, like, it's slightly off. I'm thinking we can do something like this. Come on. So how did that connect earlier? That connected via, like, so a little, like, brick on the inside, which in real life would probably not hold up too well, but in Digital Designer, man, that's all you need. That's all you need. So, yeah, I'm thinking, you know, while this stock is off, like, yeah, I think it feels weird because it's just going in one straight angle when, in reality, the other one has, like, kind of two different angles. It almost, like, it wants to go straight, but then it cuts down more. How can I make that work, though? The back plate is actually curved, too. Yeah, no, it's definitely angled. I'm not sure if I can make that work, though. Because that's a little different. That's a whole different setup of its own. You're definitely right, though. It is curved. It kind of, like, curves down a little bit. Reduce it by four to six studs, dude. That's a little much. You're saying get rid of... You're saying, like, get rid of at least that? Nah, dude, that's a little too harsh. Maybe, like, two studs, though. I am thinking, like, maybe, like, two studs, because, I don't know, just something doesn't seem too right about it. Actually, I should just do this instead. Something like that. And then if I remove it by two, that means that should be like a 2x6 then. Something like that. Put a 2x2 in place instead of that 2x4. And then I can move that piece over a little bit more. So set up a 1x4 on the top. All right, here we go. There we go. Something like that. Although, now I'm... Okay, so I'm gonna... There we go. Because I'm thinking to myself, I need to repeat this piece actually over and stuff. All right, cool. So that's looking good. So we're going to leave it like that. We can try to fill in the rest of it now. Lego guns can do more damage than the fired cartridge. Just throw the Lego gun and they die. I wish it was that easy. Actually, that'd be funny. That's not funny. I shouldn't say that. That's not funny. All right. Come on. Just... There we go. Yeah, I'm going to slightly alter the stock a little bit because it's like that one angle is just really getting to me. And I'm wondering, how can I fix that? And also, like, make the angles, like, work together. I kind of have an idea. It probably won't work, though, but I just want to try it. Let me fill this in first, though. Is that sticking out a little too far? Yeah, it is. Alright, cool. Just get that. Same thing on the other side. Actually, I should probably do this real quick. Set up. 2x4 there. Same thing here. And then, I'm just gonna do this right now because this will probably make my life a little bit easier. Oh, it had it. It had it for a little bit. Oh. Come on. I swear, this is... Don't laugh at me. Jeez. What bad timing. Okay, there we go. We got it. Yeah, so when I, Do you know what I'm thinking? Back. I don't think there is a plate down there normally. Well, then again, why is it at this? Maybe there is a plate? I don't know. I think I'm losing my mind. No, there has to be a plate. I am very confused. What else is new? Okay. I'm on drugs. Oh my goodness. Alright. I do put that there. Cool. And then I do bring this over and then I have to deal with this again. Because Okay. There we go. So I noticed that this angle got messed up and I was thinking to myself, how did that happen? But I'm looking at the top here and it's not... Nothing did change. I just forgot that I cut it down. But I need to go with the fact that I did cut it down now. So, now that I have this all set up. Alright, cool. There we go. Set up a 1x4. Repeat on the other side. And, I'm thinking to myself, yeah, just add a 4x8 and stuff, and then just go from there. And then after I set all this up, we're gonna have to work on the sloping stuff a little bit. Actually, quite a bit. Because the slope on the bottom isn't very accurate to what the real gun is, and we're trying to get the best accuracy we can get out of this. No matter what. So take that repeat over on this side. Awesome. So there we go. I really hope I didn't make a bad call with like shortening the stock. I don't think I did though. I'm trying to do a side by side comparison. Maybe that. No, I think that's okay. Let's just mess with the stock a little bit more. Maybe. I'm really hoping I didn't like shorten it now like too much. It's not now. I'm starting to worry that I really did. I am posting this on the Discord. Oh yeah, guys, if you haven't checked it out yet, I keep forgetting to like put it down into the link on the Twitch. But like, I have a Discord, and if you guys ever want to join, talk, chill, whatever, you know, maybe even share some like Lego gun ideas, some suggestions of what I can build, ideas in general, maybe stuff to even help me out, like. You know, just feel free to join the Discord, and have yourself a wonderful time. All right. I'm going to have to figure out something here. I am thinking here, though, like, I have this as an idea for, like, this area. Boom. Boom. And just boom. Keep it simple. Keep it simple. Something like that. There we go. Something like that. Just something like that. I'll make the ring for it eventually, but for now, like, that's good. That's good right there. And then I'll figure out a way to, like, cut that together, make it look a lot better. Not bad, though. Not bad so far. Now, let's worry about this M16, like setup that we have going on here. I think already, though, I am trying to keep it, like, going down to this length. But we need some kind of angle where you can tell that it's, like, it's shifting its... We need to be able to tell that it's, like, changing its, it's changing its angle. So let's think. Maybe I could try something like this. I thought of, like, maybe something like this, and it might actually work, but I'm not quite sure. I was thinking we'll do a 1x1 system there. I take that out, replace it with a different flat piece instead, so it's not protruding onto the same area. If I can find it. Set it up right there, like so. Maybe set a 1x4 into place as well. And now with this the way it's being set up, maybe we can, I do have to remember. Yeah. This is tough. This is really tough. Thinking. Yep, sorry about that. I gotta go, Kyle. See ya. Yo, thank you for joining along, though. And actually, if you want, you should check out the stream later. I didn't want to really say it on stream, but I'm actually uploading this to YouTube. So if you guys have missed the stream, or you have a friend that you know that is missing the stream, just check it out later on YouTube, because that's where it's actually going to end up. It's just an idea for now, but I wanted to upload this onto YouTube and get some general ideas going. That's all. Besides that, though, let's try to figure this out already. Like, I've been holding you guys up onto all this, like, anticipation for so long. I can only keep you here for such a long time, so. Does that make it wanna... I think it does. Okay, so maybe not that... Okay, I kind of have an idea that I want to try, and it may or may not work. Just an idea. You know, just one of those things. Alright, so I'm going to be kind of taking all this stuff that I was messing with earlier, and now I'm thinking to myself, let's transition this down a little bit. Oh, no, come on. God, messing with plates in this is such torture. My goodness. Come on. All right, there we go. All right, take a 1x4, set that up there. And now I want to take a 2x3. Come on. Maybe if you could actually let me put a piece down. All right, there we go. Now, I'm gonna just get rid of these plates just for the meantime, because they're kind of getting in the way of, like, what I might end up doing with the design. So that's good. Right here, this is good. I'm thinking from this point, though, I'm gonna want to start sloping it down. So, alright, here we go. Take a 4x4, 2x4. See what you guys are thinking in the meantime. I'm sorry for you now. I built a Calibri after your model. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wait, so just what I thought, Lel. Did you guys already have like suggestions on like what I could build or something? Anything like that? Or I hope that reaches down far enough. See, this is what I was worried about. I'm worried that it's not going to reach down far enough. So, oh, I have an idea. What if I tried something like this? I just as a test. Oh, come on. God, the way that pieces snap together is so like, ugh. Hate it. I hate how it does it so much. All right, do that. Okay. I think that might be something good. Although that's a little... Is there a way to transition that to make it look better? Add that there. Let's try that. Let's just see how that goes. God, I swear, like dealing with these types of angles, a little tricky half the time. Half the time you just have to get the right feel for them if they like work out and stuff. Cause sometimes they may not. They might not even work like half the time. Yeah, just sometimes it's just really tricky to get this kind of stuff down. And I'm thinking, because now I'm starting to think the stock was a little shortened too much. I'm thinking like maybe we can extend it out just like by one piece. I think I just shortened it like a little too much. Do we got a follow train going on? What's going on, guys? I can only handle so much. I'm only like, I might not be the brightest star in the sky, but like I can only handle so much. That didn't make sense at all. I'm kind of like losing my mind if you guys didn't notice. Okay, it's like now you can tell that something's happening with it, but it's not like really coming out. It's like not really working out too well, is it? Also, I just thought of it. I realized I could just make this piece right here. I just thought of this now since I'd noticed it. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I just realized I could have put that down earlier. I'm not sure if I like that though, because it kind of has like a... I don't know. How long have we been streaming for, by the way? It feels like it's been a while. Like, I'm really feeling, like, tired. So, something like... something like this. And I'm also, like, trying not to, like, be so silent for so long, too. You know, just it's just a matter of, like, getting, like, all the... Oh, I just realized I could do this. I could do that. Why didn't I just do that? There we go. It's like, it's not bad. It could be probably a little bit better. Maybe not do that. You know. Just keep it fresh. Add something like this instead. Eh, it's alright. My god, all these songs are awful. I hate all these songs. You climb like old people screw? I don't get it. I wish I had an arsenal of all my favorite guns in airsoft. Oh, like, you mean the ones in the back? Trust me, I really only treat those like, I really treat them just like more like props. I don't really use them, to be honest. So, this is not looking too... great. I'm gonna eventually figure out this stock. I will figure this out. I will conquer my demons one day. So I'm thinking, I have this as an idea. I'm thinking, transfer this stuff over and then take this piece here. and I'm thinking we'll start to transition like so. Like we'll Oh, I had the copy tool still. Whoops. Come on. Come on. I hate working with LDD. Oh, come on. Why? Stop. It wants to snap to everything else except what I don't want it to snap to. And a 4x4 there. The back slope isn't steep enough. The back slope. That's not good. You have demons. Just kidding. Vigil, it's you crawl like old people screws. Okay, that's a waste of money. Not really understanding, like, the comments, really, but, you know, as long as you guys are having fun, I'm having fun. I hope you guys are having fun. My God, this is probably... I know I'm not, like, really being able to interact with you guys. I'm just trying to see if I can get this stock down, is all. Like, I'm not trying to avoid you guys. I kind of feel bad. What time is it? It's 5 o'clock. Ooh. How long have I been... It's been like an hour and a half. Let's just try to see if I can get this stock piece done and the slope, and then I think we could just call it there, because we have been kind of going on for like a little while. Just yeah. Oh, here, let me just do this, because this will probably make my life slightly easier if I just get rid of all that. Please? No. More, please? Oh. Yeah, no, like, I'm definitely gonna, like... I mean, if I can get this, like, stock done today, guys, like, we should be good on, like, the whole gun, basically. Here, I'm just gonna leave that alone, but, come on. Oh, wow, it actually did it. I got lucky. Okay, cool. Oh, shoot, I didn't... Whoops. Alright, that was a close one. Well, now I have to keep this piece going. Now I have to like keep it going. So, rip. It's a 6. Oh, actually no. I need this piece, and that piece like there, and then for you two, I need to take you a 2x3. Oh, you know, I'm actually kind of curious. Normally. Did the dude cough in the song? Like, why? Why did he cough in the song? That's so weird. That's why I don't like this music. It's very just unpredictable and just strange. Here, real quick. I'm actually going to check the Discord, because normally when the Discord happens, like, or like when I'm on here, like, most people go, like, kind of cool with like the Discord, and they try to share like their ideas of what can help out and stuff. At least I'm checking if seeing if like someone has done anything. Doesn't really look like it. Oh wait, here's suggestions. Whoops. Yeah, no, there's not really anything set up. Someone uploaded a picture of like the it kind of reminded me of an AR-10. It looked like an AR-10. I don't think it was, though. It looked like an M16 with like a wooden buttstock setup, but not sure if that was it. It could have been an M16. It could have been an AR-10. I couldn't tell. Here, I'm gonna just keep going down. So the only reason I'm worried about doing something like this, like what you see me doing right here, is because I don't think the stock will go down far enough to kind of look like an accurate version of the stock. Okay, so you can kind of tell I changed the sloping a little bit in the front, and it's kind of helped to like give it more of a you know, sleek shape, but I'm not sure if it's enough though. A little part of me almost like wants to do it, but I know it'd be too steep. Yeah, it'd just be way too steep. It'd just go down like instantly. Just trying to think. What else could I do? Also, want to take this. There we go. I was kind of going with the beat there. I don't think anyone even noticed, though. I don't think anyone really cares, though. They're like, yeah. yeah, whatever. I'm going to move those up because I'm thinking, like, yeah. So, well, actually, technically, I wanted to do that. Oh, wait, what? I thought I grabbed the copy tool. Good God. Alright, cool. And then I'll just, like, put that there. And with all this stuff, I'll just, like, move it over a little bit. I think for now I'm gonna, like, stick with this, because I think this is, like, the best thing I can make out of the stock. I think. Pretty sure. This is, like, the best, like, one of the best things I can make out of the stock. I'm gonna extend this all out by one, just to make the stock slightly, just slightly bigger, because, yeah, it's, like, definitely, it's definitely not looking really all that slick quite yet. And I feel like I shortened it a little too much. Just slightly too much, that's all. So, copy that piece over, and, this piece. Drag that over. I think, yeah, there we go. Alright, cool. Whatever this piece is, I'm just gonna make it into a 1x3. Oh, yeah, I'm kind of like losing my voice a little bit, guys. Sorry about that. I'm really trying my best here. I kind of ran out of drink. I bet that sounded good in your ears. Sorry about that. Oh yeah, I gotta take all this down. Tick. Alright, cool. Kinda start building here. Take that. There we go. Just trying to fill in the stock for now, like what would fit here? Okay. 1x8, but then I have to put this guy down. Same thing with the 1x3. I gotta put another 1x3 down here. Probably same thing again. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna do right here instead. I'm gonna do like a 1x4. This might be a little too simple to explain, but like, you know, when it comes to building, you always want to interlock your bricks. Always. You never want them to be like stacked on one another with the walls like facing constantly up. You always want to interlock them and like overlap the pieces on top of each other. That's how you keep the sturdiness of the build together. I don't feel like I had to say that, though. I'm pretty sure you guys know that. Yeah, here I'm thinking of putting a 1x1 in the back here, and then taking a 1x8 again. Where did I put the 1x8? Right here. Awesome. And what did I do here? I'm not sure. I'm just gonna fill it in. I know I definitely didn't do something like this. I'm pretty sure I filled it in a different way. Oh well. And that's just like that. There we go. It's an okay stock for now. It actually might be good enough, but I'd like to see if I can work on it a little bit better. That's all. Maybe add like a pointed end to it. Maybe maybe get that nice curve to it. Just something. I'll figure out something. I don't know. For now though, I think we're good on it. I'm just gonna move on to the next thing. All right. So now it's just figuring out this area here. I kind of want to try taking that and, oh whoops, was that a huge, what kind of piece was this? What did I just take? Oh, that's a piece I can't mess with. All right. How is this set up? All right. What I'm thinking is, what if I did something like this? I just want to do something like this real quick. take that piece, put that there instead. Same with you. Just throw you all into the same spot. And I'm going to fill in this area right here, and I'm going to try to do something with the sloping to give like a... Could I get rid of that? Because that would be... Oh, I can only get rid of some... Oh, here we go. Wait a minute. I have an idea. Yeah, all right. I'll fill in the inside because the inside was filled up earlier. Now, I can't put down a double, like a 1x2, but I could definitely just do a simple 1x1. Cool. Awesome. It's nice. All right, cool. Now, just fill that in, and all I need to do from this point is just grab some curved slopes, kind of mess with them, and see what the best result I can get out of them is. Kind of see if I can make something that can match along with the stock to the rest of the build. So let's see. Let's see what I can figure out here. I'm almost wondering if I... Let's just try it. Because it might not look good, but... And I was right. It doesn't really look all that great. I think I'm just gonna just keep it simple. Do you know what I'm almost wondering? I'm almost wondering why, like, I'm even not doing this. Like, yeah, that looks a lot better. I want to mess with something. It might not look good, but I want to just try something. Oh yeah, I already can tell this is not gonna look good. Never mind. Let's just try a simple, like, let's like put that down. Might be a little too basic though. It's the only problem. And I feel like that needs more, so I might actually bring that one part of it back, just because it looks different. I don't want it to necessarily look like it matches too hard, but I definitely want it to, kind of like stand out on its own. And maybe I could do something with the stock, but you know what? I don't know, guys, what do you think? Let's save this real quick. Wow, I lost a lot of viewers. I must have been really boring. Sorry about that, guys, but, you know, I'm still trying to get a little bit better at this. Let's try to center this completely. There we go. I'm trying to make it look like the picture 2. What do you guys think? I'm sorry for being boring and done. Man, General, how come you're always, like, quoting me? This is Lego Digital Designer, right? Yeah, this is Lego Digital Designer. I really like the forward side. Yeah, I kind of figured the stock side is a little lackluster, but I'm thinking I can maybe hopefully fix it up when I make the physical model. This is just the digital model, you know. Nothing is final until the digital model comes through. Yeah, I think it definitely needs some... Oh, that's why I was looking off for a second. Here, let me just fill that in real quick. But yeah, I think more work needs to be done with the stock. I'm almost thinking I just need to do something I've never done before with a stock to make it really, really stand out. But, I mean, I think it looks good for now, though, guys. I'm liking it. Where's the pick of the real gun from? The pick? Oh, this actually isn't a picture. This is, believe it or not, this is actually a video game. Check this out. I could put the gun into like auto mode and shoot it. This is World of Guns. It's actually available on Steam. Anyone can download it. It's free, and you basically can just mess with guns and stuff. But it's great for people like me who like to design the weapons from this and then apply it to, you know, my, you know, actual physical model. I think it looks great. So yeah, I think we can call that for today. I think we did a lot of good work on this. Also, oh, before I go, I actually wanted to show something else too. But I saved everything. Watch, it's probably gonna. I've been working on the stent a little bit more, and I actually now. Oh, what happened to it? Oh, I probably did that stupid thing. I probably did that thing where it's like, I don't know how to save because I'm dumb. Alright, so let's try saving that now. So, I made a new system to where I can change out all the barrels and stuff. So here, I can take the barrel here and apply it. I can apply just the normal barrel. I can take that off and I can apply the suppress barrel as well, if it will let me. No, it was just on. Come on. God, this music's awful. And here's the suppress barrel. Not too bad. It's got the mag in and everything. I haven't made a new stock for it yet, but I'm going to when I think I get this like design done a little bit more. But I just wanted to show that off real quick. No, I don't want to save it as anything. Here, where's that M16 at? Come back here. Cool. So yeah, not too bad, guys. I think for today we actually did a pretty good job. So here, real quick, I'm actually gonna read off all those followers. Like, we got a lot of followers in here, so I'm just gonna read through them and try to do my best here. All right, let's see what we got. We got Risaku B. We have J Musket 123. We have J4YME or Jamie. We have JM Frizz 89 Rob Big Boss 0614 Nexus Hack Twitch. Zach Dasher 09 Six Shooter 26 Warped Paradox 87 with that host, thank you. We have Swarm XO, we have Ghost Riley 12251776, thank you. We have Lego Gun XD with that host, thank you my dude. Rave Oyster 51 Striker 1824 J Maniac 2323 the El Cooked Parasite, thank you for the follow. We got Jio. Oh no, dude. You gotta give me some time. I gotta get through the old ones. We have Geo High Tech. I wanna say it's either Jio or Geo. I'm pretty sure it's Geo. Fam Jams 01. We have Bravo Alpha Kilo Echo Romeo. Let's see. B-A-K-E. Baker? Huh. Well, anyway, thank you for the follow. We have Lego AF. FamJan, oh, he actually hosted too as well as following. Dude, thank you. Punchy Fawn, thank you as well. Oh, World War II Soldier, back at it again with the host, my dude. Thank you so much. Ryan Yeager, we have Kazu X, we have Cesaral Berto Castiero. Oh, man, I'm sorry. Oh, wait, it says Cesar Alberto Castiero. Sorry, I'm not good with my pronunciation with stuff, but thank you. I hope I didn't butcher your name too much. Lego Gun XD also followed. Dude, thank you. We have Oat the Donk, MS Zanaris. Thank you as well. We have Super Pharaoh 1975, Be the Rock, Mellow Bobcat 264, Zombie Slayer 109, BA11 Smahoney, or Balls Mahoney, I think that's what your name is. Hi Felicia, oh my god, what an adorable name. Diogo Plays 155, ODST 5123, Apprehending, we have Ike R. Lun 4. I think that was it. Rylan 60, Steel Bass or Bass, depending on how you would pronounce that. Aiden Narkill, I'm thinking. Thank you. Oh, we got Matt's God again. We have Narsin 2019.05. Dakota 2JKJ. We have the Neon Kim Jong Un with that host from earlier. And Darth Voile. So I think I caught up here, actually. And then someone else just subbed, or followed. Not a sub. Zerodon123. Guys. Alright, cool. I think we did a really good job today. We got a bunch of stuff done. We basically finished up the aesthetic of the M16, and if you guys want, you can come back next week where I can show you what's more than likely going to be the finished model of the M16, and I'm hoping by then I'll also have a video out, so at least you guys won't be bored the whole time just waiting for the next stream. If you guys are interested in watching me play some games, maybe you could check me out. I think I'm gonna end up playing PUBG on Wednesday just because of, you know, the video and stuff, you know, just go with that. But yeah, guys, here real quick, can you please make the stasis rifle from what again, from Subnautica? Oh, I remember that game. Too many gun requests, honestly. Yeah, I get so many, like, really. General, thank you for the link to the Discord. You guys should totally check it out if you can. And I'm actually going to upload this on YouTube, so hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. And yeah, I want to say thank you for watching. And join me next week with another stream, or on Wednesday just for some gaming and chilling. All right, I will see you guys next time.